In round 4, start with one chain stitch, then work a sack up, 1 single crochet, 1 decrease for 6 times. Finally, end with 1 slip stitch. Put 1 chain stitch first. The first set. Put 1 single crochet in the first stitch. Mark the single crochet. Next, put 1 decrease to combine 2 stitches into 1 stitch. One set is done. The second set, put 1 single crochet in the next stitch. Next, put 1 decrease. We had demonstrated 2 sets. Please finish the rest 4 sets by yourself. Put 1 single crochet and 1 decrease as 1 set. Six sets are done. Remove the marker and put 1 slip stitch in the first stitch to join this round. Round 4 is done. Stretch the loop and remove the hook. Stuff the fabric with some fiberfill. Please finish this step by yourself. This should be what it looks like when it's done. Put the hook back into the loop and tighten the loop. We'll continue crocheting. Wrap the yarn around your little finger and then bring it up to index finger. Pinch the fabric with your thumb and middle finger. In round 5, start with 1 chain stitch and then work 6 decreases. Finally, end with 1 slip stitch. Put 1 chain stitch first. Then work 6 decreases. Mark the first decrease and continue to work 5 more decreases. 6 decreases are done. Remove the marker, and with one slip stitch in the first stitch, the joint is round. Round 5 is done. Break yarn, leaving a long yarn tail. Pull the yarn tail out. Thread the needle with the yarn tail. Sew whole clothes by stitching through the front loops only of the last round. Put the yarn tail tight to close the hole. Conceal the yarn tail inside the fabric, and finally cut off excess end. The head is completed. Please crochet 3 heads in total in the same way with black yarn.